grate raw beetroot, chop up some ginger, boil some potatoes, fry some spices and some curry leaves in oil, add the mashed potatoes to the beetroot mixture, shape into cutlets, and then shallow fry. Voila, there you have some gorgeous South Indian beetroot cutlets.